information. I've been looking for more sought after treasure of the seven seas. A transmission from Big Milk Cartons.
Ooh.
No, I think we just lost him again, guys. I think we just lost Jack Sparrow again.
There's an echo again?
Can you hear me over here?
Yeah, it's my camera. Guys, how do I mute my camera? What the fuck is that?
I have not posted in, 4 or 5 months. I am so sorry about that. Yeah, I've just been busy, man. I'm 23 now, so, you know, I got bills. I work. I'm just busy, you know, it's hard. But I have some fun surprises for you guys today. Got some content that you've been waiting for. There's something for everybody today, okay? So bear with me. First and foremost, if you can't tell, the drip. The merch store is back up. You can go to bmcmerch.com. There's this hat that I'm wearing right now. There is also this new sweatshirt, anniversary exclusive. I'm gonna take this off the store in like 2 or 3 weeks, I don't know. But if you wanna support, you know, if you want some merch, it is there. Check out the patch. Check that out, dude, that's freaking cool. Big surprise today. This took me a lot of finesse. As you guys know, I have made songs on the channel, like Blood Moon, Nasty Linda, Problem, like from Phasmophobia, The Forest. I would like you to direct your attention, and you can now listen to them on Spotify. I actually had to re-edit these songs. I still have like some of the project files for them. These songs have a like beginning and end now.
Get the fuck out of here, you fucking dumb bitch.
Man, I'm trying to get with your grandma. God damn, this bitch is hot as hell, though.
Also, this little bonus. So this was a song that I had started and decided it wasn't really working out. I scrapped this song, and this one turned into this song. These are all on Spotify right now. You can search up Big Milk Cartons and you will find this EP. I'm also gonna warn you that these may not be on here forever. I'm not gonna describe the stipulations, but there's... I'm not gonna say anything beyond that because there could be that one guy watching that's gonna ruin it for everybody. These may not be on Spotify forever. If they do get taken off of Spotify, it is also on SoundCloud too. They will not be removed from SoundCloud. What the fuck was that? There's that first big surprise. Next up is uploads, content, okay? There's a video dropping tomorrow, Tuesday. I would do it the next day, but I don't want the stats to fuck up each other, especially with what tomorrow is. I'm gonna get to that in a second. Next Friday, then the Friday after. There's 4 guaranteed videos coming out those days. No, not weekly. I mean, I could tell you weekly. I'd just be lying to you. 4 guaranteed, done. They are done, they are coming out. Now, besides those 4 that are finished, seven, eight-ish that I am working on at the same time. When they come out, I don't know. Tomorrow, everybody has been waiting for an update on a documentary. So I have some good news and I have some bad news on that, okay? Don't get too excited. So this was the trailer for my second Primerica pyramid scheme video. That video came out. I gave a release date. I also said streaming soon on Amazon Prime. Obviously, that didn't happen. Does anybody even remember seeing that? Well, I'm gonna tell you something. That was always the plan, to actually get that onto Amazon Prime. The problem that I had is that I had used copyrighted music, but you can't do that without a license. So my plan was to always re-edit those videos and just change the music. Just like get rid of the copyrighted music and put in something else. I had never done it because it just wasn't my priority. You know me, guys, I couldn't even do new videos. So why would I go back and spend time on old ones, right? I want you to know that for the past few weeks, I still have all the project files for the first pyramid scheme, the second one, and the third one. I went back and re-edited all three videos into one. Cut shit down, I took shit out, I changed all of the music. It is all now just like one long video. It's like 40 minutes long. There is copyrighted music in it as well that I licensed. It is done and it is submitted. The other half of the problem, ignore that, ignore this. Don't look at that. That's back when I had planned to put this out on Amazon Prime. They were a little more open to receiving stuff. And putting it on their platform. Now, they are a little more hesitant to take stuff in. Re-editing all three of these videos, and I don't even know if they're gonna accept the submission. If they do, this video is gonna be on Amazon Prime to stream for free. If not, it is also coming out on my channel tomorrow. If we don't make it to Amazon Prime like the original dream, it is what it is, but I have this awesome, amazing re-edit that I highly recommend you should watch. You can enjoy it and watch it tomorrow on my YouTube channel. Okay, so new documentary tomorrow, but if you've seen them, you've seen it before, but it's better. I fixed it. I have this really bad problem where I look back on stuff I've made and I just hate it. I don't know why I do that, but I just do. I will watch something I made before and just cringe at it. I just can't. Just look at it and I'm like, man, I would have made that so much better if I made that today. Here, I actually got to fix what I did, but Tuesday is Lethal Company. Back to the documentary thing. I know it's not what a lot of people wanted to hear, but trust me when I tell you that it is so much better than watching the old ones. I highly recommend rewatching it because just the music and the re-edits and shit that I did, it is a much better watching experience. I will eventually make a new documentary, but the problem is I don't know what to go after right now. I've started a couple things and I tried really hard to get the ball rolling and it just didn't come through. I mean, especially like I said, I'm pretty busy lately, but I love making them. Hey, is there a sub sound? I don't know. Is there a sub sound, guys? Oh, you actually don't hear the sound? Are you fucking with me? Is he lying? Can somebody confirm? Because every time that thing comes up, it fucking blows my eardrums out. This is the server for the channel, so I announced when I posted a video in here, and we're streaming, then there's some text chats, and then there's some voice chats, and then the one that I am always in, that everybody goes in. Hey, thanks for the cheer! Keep this channel locked for everyone, just because sometimes we are specifically recording or we are streaming like I'm doing right now. I don't want anyone to just hop in there and say some like racist shit. Yeah, we keep it locked. These are the public ones. We sometimes hop in there.
What is this?
He's about to talk to us.
I guess on his mod, I can give you a free
guys, he's about to talk to us.
He said he's about to talk.
He's about to
hello?
Hello?
Hey, happy birthday!
Nobody Baz, really look at the stream!
You don't.
Look at the baby!
I'm so cute.
Oh my god, I can't see. Oh, there. Oh, see. Oh.
Kind of looks like Bass right now.
If I could sleep on Cody's really shoulder like that, I would. I'd look like that too, honestly. Hell yeah. Got a little bit more hair.
Kit Kat, thing.
Oh, okay. Ready? Did you get shit on?
I need to go back.
No, go here. If you got that, trust me. Go here.
Bass, you sure that's not your kid?
Stop! What the fuck, dude? Guys, shut up.
It do look like a product though, Bass. I'm gonna plan that.
Me and Cody share the same chromosomes, so you know.
I still think, bro, you still got less hair.
Yeah, I got less hair. I got way less hair than that baby.
That's just crazy, ain't it? Or are you gonna get a fake plastic boobie like Meet the Fockers, or?
Look at that cone in his mouth right now. What the fuck? Bro, he deep throwing that. I'm Cody, I didn't know you were such a glizzy gobbler.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna go do dad duty.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Love
good
you,
to
bye.
See you.
Seeing you.
Love you, bye.
Bye, baby.
Bye.
I hope you were the love best. Love you, too.
Bro, he's killing that cone.
That shit was gone within a minute.
Surprised he didn't show his ass.
I was waiting for the shirt to come off.
I'd get in trouble.
Open up your mouth.
You'd get in trouble? What happened last year? You didn't get in trouble last year.
I wasn't streaming.
You weren't streaming last year when he took his shirt off?
We're talking about when he showed his ass.
Oh, his ass. Okay, yeah, I mean, alright. I don't know, I mean, you know, there's a lot of people showing their ass on Twitch nowadays.
No, you can't do it no more.
Oh, I see.
They were like, first, you couldn't do it. Then they changed it to, you could do it. And then everybody did it. And then they're like, no, you can't do it anymore.
Come on now, bro.
What?
Unless you're like an Instagram model in an inflatable pool.
Well, yeah,
because
I still see these bikini streams and shit. Like
yeah,
pools.
Yeah. Are we ready, guys?
What's that?
What are you drinking?
It's called a buzz ball.
A buzz ball? Ugh, I hate buzz balls.
Yeah, them are nasty.
Dude, my sister got me like every flavor for my birthday, so I have to drink.
Oh no!
I heard them chocolate ones are kind of good, but like.
Yeah, I've seen those. Are they chocolate or are they coffee?
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Coffee
I don't know if they're
coffee.
Yeah,
right?
You're right.
Are they coffee?
Maybe they are coffee.
Chocolate and coffee, I think.
Yep.
Cheers.
Cheers to 7 years, bro.
7 years. Woo!
Yeah, buddy. What are you drinking, little Mike?
Blue Chain Bay.
Blue Chain? I don't even know what that is. All right.
It's coconut rum.
Language. Ew.
Coconut rum's the best.
We're like pirates over here. Did you take a shot with that?
What? Did you take a shot?
I'm not gonna lie to you, bro.
This
is my baby.
Come here. You gotta get on stream.
Forget a car beat, man.
Oh, look at that.
Why am I not seeing it?
Oh, yeah. Because if not, she don't want. It's cat inception.
What the fuck is happening?
We're putting all our cats in the camera. That kitty is so pretty.
What's up, girl?
I'm new to the group. How is everyone?
Look at that crazy dog, brother.
Alright, sit. Sit down. Say what's up.
Oh my god! Oh, look at my head.
You got your lizard on your head. Yeah, but then I think about
it. No, like, Tyler.
Oh, he's a bitch. Call him, bro.
Call him.
Wait, he left?
Nah, he's been taking a couple of shots. He's probably down and out.
He didn't say bye? He didn't say night night goodbye?
Shot with him, though, bro.
No bed bugs.
Down and out for the count. I'm not controlled.
I'll tell you where the fuck it is.
Let me get that lava lamp, bro.
Lava lamp's hard.
It's like little Mike's little background he got going on. I can't really bring
it.
Yeah,
it does.
Yeah, you need that, little mic.
No, I need that, bro.
What the?
What the fuck did you do to your
shit? Sucks.
Hey, we're swerving.
Hey guys, I'm gonna end the stream. We will do this again next year. Listen, if I don't upload for the next 11 months, I can promise you that this stream is gonna happen again next year. At the very least, I will give you a BMC Live every year. And if anybody wants to be generous, like give me some ideas for a new documentary, you know, get the gears turning. Listen, if you want one, tell me in the comment section tomorrow. Tell me something. Give me an idea, because I don't know, man. I'm blank right now. That's all I got for you. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for coming out. Night-night.